what did you audition for? And I said, it's the character called Wolverine. He goes, what? And he literally looked at me, and then he just always like, hey, Jimmy, Wolverine! It's Wolverine! Honestly, I went out there with a police escort just let me out. This guy made me sign autographs, I ate everything. He was a mad X-Men fan, and that's the only reason. It's the biggest break of my life. I'm going to go to jail, and I don't know what to do. And
you met the first mean Canadian ever.
Yeah.